yatuyimbira oluyimba lwa COVID. Omu ku bantu abaasooka kukyaliye muyimbi waffe eyasooka. Corona awedde ayiseeko emyaka ebiri bukyanga akuba oluyimba luno era abadde ashootinga vidiyo y'empya. Mbadde nsaba tubaweeko ka recap wabula ate nange nsaba programu nkikumi wano y'emboozi gyengenda okubalekerayo ambagamba musule bulungi Ssaabasajja Kabaka awangala.
Market bajiggala twali tutunda ebyamaguzi ekitegeda ate industry yaffe emiryo ku shows okusinga so nga even if you release music people yes will receive it ekitegeda but you as a person ate music nayo eringa business you have to invest in katoso ateka sente otafunaki actually being in studio recording music because terimbira yalubeera nga expect anytime any day this situation will end. We have a job. So I've been working on some records there and there and I'm preparing. I should go to the shooting a video. So bora. Mwaka 2022, we're releasing more music. Kubanga and song is our industry and heading a lubuto. It's given music. Music is made at the industry. So personally, I'm going to release more music because afuna mu complain of Bamba Fani and Wagaman Yimba. But I had to sing that music to sensitize people, to use my talent to pass out the message to other people. This year, baby cool. This year, baby cool. By the way, Chinese are commenting up. I don't normally comment on people's stuff, but Chinese are commenting up on personal demands. All artists are good.
Bubanga bakugamenti nawe kulayo ku listi ya abayimbi abakoze ku mwaka
zensoka zembero okubiri zembero okusatu kubeba yani nisembyayo bemalo kwesembyayo ku listi eyo nenge timbira bemalo kujetimbira nenge jirayo kubeba yani era bwe ntula wansi ndaniko kuvula bwe ntinero za mlinga kati blood kuna kola list mso sadi number 1 number 2 tukako i number 3 tukako n